In previous video, we had prepared some data in our database. Now it's time to display all of that to our application. First, we have to create controller to handle the request. Instead of creating controller manually, let's generate the controller file from our terminal by typing . After that, let's define the routes for contacts controller. Let's open up the app HTTP folder. And in routes, here we define route resource for the contacts. With this resource, we have defined routes for our current operation. Let's see our routes by typing. As you can see here, Laravel provides some routes for our contacts controller. For example, routes create would call contact controller with method create, which haven't created yet. Routes also return the URI contact create with HTTP verb get. Now let's open the contact controller. And in this file, let's create new method called index. So in this index method, we just return the view contact index, which we will create shortly. For now, let's create layout for our application so all views has similar design. Let's create new folder, layouts, and below that, let's create new file. Save as main.blade.php. Before we moving on, let's open the design. And here, we just copy everything and paste to main.blade.php. So, in this layout, this line is always changed, so we want to show table to show contact index method, but in store and edit method, we want to show form. So here we cut this line and change with yield content. And now let's create new directory contacts. And below that, let's create new file. Save as index.blade.php. In this file, let's extend this page from layouts.main. And here in section content, we just paste the markup that we take from layouts before. Now let's go back to our browser and enter localhost/contacts. And of course, we need to copy Bootstrap asset to our application. Let's open File Explorer. And copy the Bootstrap asset. Copy here. Let's go back to layouts main.blade.php and make little change to our URL of link and JavaScript source. Now, let's reload the page. Okay, perfect. Now it's time to show dummy data in our database to our application. To do that, we have to create model for our contact. Let's go back to our terminal, and here we generate model for groups and contact. So here we load the contacts. And pass it to our view. And don't forget to, in top of the line, we add use app contact to load our model. And here in index.blade.php, here we make a little modification to the table. We just need one line here, so we get rid of the other line. Let's change this with contact name and here with contact company and this with contact email. Now reload the page. Whoops, we get error here. Oh yeah, we have to change the name of file. reload. We still error here. Maybe we have to restart our server. Reload the page again, and we get other error here. Let's see in our view index.blade.php. Here we have to remove this. Okay, save. Reload the page again. Okay, perfect. That's it for today. Thanks for watching.